Willkommen zurück, Leute, zu einer neuen Aufnahme von The Walking Dead. Wir fahren jetzt sofort fort, okay. Und wir sehen gleich die Molkerei. Also, auf geht's.
Here it is, St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Gab es auch schon Unfälle? Das ist eine geniale Idee.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Ich habe alles unter Kontrolle. Kenny will uns aneinander.
Kenny's working on getting us somewhere safer. He doesn't think the motor inn will stay safe forever.
Sounds like a smart man.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Geht dieses Angebot auf die anderen?
Apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet, but we could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered!
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Sorgen wir dafür, dass es hier sicher ist. Wir sollten ihnen helfen, so gut es geht. Ja.
They're offering us food. We should do whatever we can to make these people like us.
The way Brenda was talking, I get the feeling like she'd be happy to have us stay.
All the more reason for us not to fuck this up. If Andy needs some help securing the perimeter, then that's what we do.
Okay, wir gucken uns mal um. Schaukel. Das ist eine Schaukel, okay.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet.
Darf ich versuchen, die zu reparieren? Okay.
Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the sea and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
Okay. Gut. Das ist die Schaukel. Und wir reden jetzt mal mit Mark. Heißt der Mark? Er heißt Mark, sehr gut. Wo ist denn der andere? Weiß ich nicht. Haus an der.
Okay.
Gut. Das ein Lattenzaun. Spitz. Das ein Brett und eine Säge.
This is too big right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the swing.
Okay, da haben wir eine Säge.
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Okie doke. Einfach mal in die Hosentasche rein. Geiler Scheiß. Das sind die Säge, die kann ich vielleicht noch gebrauchen. Hier, elektrischer Zaun.
Man, this fence is fantastic. We'll do whatever you want to help keep it running.
Well, clearing that perimeter is gonna be a big help. Just let me know when you're ready.
Okidok. Hier reden wir nochmal mit ihm und dann erst mit Mark.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Okay.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Uns kann keiner was. Wir können helfen, die Molkerei zu schützen. Wie viele Waffen habt ihr?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
Der Zaun hält die Walker auf. Sind wir die ersten Gäste hier? Lass uns die Umzäunung reparieren.
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on. Looking for the people they lost contact with.
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman. He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots. We gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
Lass uns die Umzäunung reparieren.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Okie doke.
Do you think we're doing enough to get the St. Johns to like us?
Well, we don't want to seem over-anxious. Showing them we can handle this fence is gonna go a long way.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it. You even admitted it right to him.
Na, erst ein Stück Scheiße. Irgendwie kriegen wir das schon hin. Ich versuche zumindest höflich zu bleiben.
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better riling him up. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be.
It better be. Okay. That's empire.
Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead.
Ich nehme mal den Pfeil mit.
Disgusting.
Haben wir jetzt einen Pfeil? Nein. Warum nicht? Egal.
Who do you think he was?
Es ist egal, vielleicht ein Farmarbeiter, wenigstens ist er nicht einer von uns.
Maybe a farmhand. I don't know. I hope he wasn't like this long before the fence finished him off.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Ohne den Bediener hat er keinen Zweck. Stimmt.
Well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
Was soll das heißen? Sie zögern das Unvermeidbare nur hinaus. Wir können ihn.
These folks are just delaying the inevitable. This place is gonna fall apart. Just like everywhere else.
Maybe you're right.
There's another one.
I see it.
Die lässt nicht locker.
Man, the fence burned right into its hands. I think they fused together.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
Konzentriere dich auf die Aufgabe. Wir werden später fragen. Ich habe auch Hunger.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on. Little help here, Lee?
Und Schub.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Oh fuck it.
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
You fuck with him!
Scheiße.
I see him!
Ist ein Gang drin, oder was? Wo sind die? Die haben irgendwie die Vereinbarung nicht gepackt, oder was? Wieso geht denn das nicht? Wieso geht denn das nicht? Sag mal. Kann das so schwer sein? Was ist denn da los? Fuck it, ey. Hä? Check ich nicht ganz. Hier. Ja, aber... Da ist ein Gang drin, oder? Oder Handbremse oder so. Da muss ein Gang drin sein oder so. Scheiße. Hä? Check ich nicht ganz, was da abgeht. Mit dem kann ich auch nicht reden. Da unten. Frag doch gleich.
Come on. If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah! Shit, that hurts.
Was? Bitte, was war das denn? Sie sind tot, dammit.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
Scheiße.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole! Jesus!
Okay.
Who the fuck is that?
No idea.
Fuck. Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out.
Where's our food, you asshole?
Das weg.
Did you really think you could fuck with us?
Hinten hoch.
Now there you are, boys.
Come on. If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the
house. Okay, hinterher, okay, läuft.
Give us the food. You got lucky that time. What about all the
Och nee.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. We're gonna have to move him.
Verdammt. Drüber rollen geht nicht. Nope. Weg mit dir. Oh, hinterher, hinterher.
Das
sind Banditen oder was?
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
So. Und was passiert, wenn wir jetzt diesen Walker wegnehmen und weiterschieben? Das sehen wir in der nächsten Folge. Hoffentlich schaffen wir es. Bis morgen. Ciao.